go to school to learn to be a reader. Grab your books, catch the bus. It's the first day of school. We get cubbies, hang our coats. Our teacher reads us stories. We have fun, time for lunch. We have French fries and pizza. Reading one by one, our teacher's very patient. We like her, our day is done. We'll have another day tomorrow. Ooh, tomorrow. La 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 la. It is time to go to school to learn to be reader. Grab your books, catch the bus. It's the first day of school.
Will you be polite too? When you want daddy to take you out to play, be sure to say please each and every day. When you're asking for something from someone, make sure to say please, that's what should be done. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When mommy gives you something very good to eat, make sure you say thanks for the yummy treat. Saying thank you very much is what you should do. When somebody does real nice things for you, we say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When someone thanks you for something you did, don't forget to say you're welcome with a grin. Anytime you hear someone say thanks to you, saying you're welcome is just the thing to do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too? When you bump into someone playing at the park, if you say to them, excuse me, that is really smart. If you spill your milk or knock over your soup, saying, excuse me, is what you should do. We say please and thanks, and you're welcome too. We say, excuse me, will you be polite too?
Little monkey. Thank you. with me?
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.
Well done! Come on and dance!
Up Jack got and home to trot, as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
Good job! Here we go!
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Trot as fast as he could caper. He went to bed to mend his head with vinegar and brown paper.
See you next time. Bye.
One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy. brown sheep, have you any wool?
Yes sir, 3 bags full.
One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Pick me up and pour me out.
buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, do it again. Let's start at 1. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen! Good job! Count them all! Woohoo! Buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, do it again. One more time. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9,